have friends of mine, seniors, children, grandchildren, guitar enthusiasts. Are you friends? Youngsters. By the grace of God, I am good, healthy. I'm alive. Thank you. Praise the Lord. I hope you too, you'll be fine. Always praising the Lord. I appreciate Him for having me, giving me this chance, opportunity to entertain, to play for you, for your listening pleasure. I give thanks. He's giving me this kind of talent, guitar playing style. I give thanks to Him. At this age, He is using me, even I'm old, giving me health. I'm healthy. I don't have arthritis. I praise the Lord. That's why I can play. He's giving me this talent to use for His kingdom. If I don't use, He will take back my talent. So I have to use for His kingdom, for His name to be glorified. Pray for one another. Thank you, and I'm going to start with the song, cover song. He leadeth me, gospel hymn. He leadeth me. I'll try my best not to make a mistake. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to pray for you, for your listening. Bless you. I appreciate him. Oh Lord, keep using me. I'm healthy because of him. I have to use for his kingdom my God-given talent. I have to use, otherwise he will take it back if I don't use for his kingdom. He is alive, the living God, God of God, Lord of Lords, mercy, God of compassion. Promises, and we live within my heart. I try my best not to make a mistake. Thank you for your patience. teaching. I'm going to continue with slow hymn. I need thee every hour. I need thee every hour. Verse, cover song, gospel hymn. Give thanks to him. I appreciate him. He is using me at this age. I don't have arthritis, that's why I can play. I appreciate. I ask him to keep on using me. Let him use your talent, whatever talent. Each his own talent he has given. Before, use this opportunity, chance. broadcasting aired and broadcast through internet, YouTube. That's the great opportunity for us youth. Before presenting your talent, whatever talent, on YouTube, firstly, mention his name, appreciate him. God, how great, how good, the living God. Testify how great on YouTube before you present your God-given talent, whatever talent, artist, cook, food, chef, whatever talent, piano playing, violinist, if you are a violinist, before you play the violin, whatever. Mention his name first. Testify through YouTube, the living God, Jesus Christ, for the people who don't know him yet. Praise him first. Please do. The more you praise, the more you will be blessed, because he lives. Because he lives and we too, we are alive. Use your talent for his kingdom, for spreading the gospel, for his name to be glorified. Otherwise, if you don't use, he will take back your talent. Today, nowadays, he needs us. He needs us nowadays. Most of the people, children, they forget God, they abandon, they don't know how to appreciate that the blessings given by him. They forgot to appreciate. Some people, even they don't know Jesus. For them, we need God use us for them, to remind them to turn back to Jesus. It's our responsibility, duty to remind them to turn back to him. Pray for them. Holy Spirit can change their mind. Let Holy Spirit enter into your heart. He will work on behalf of you. He will let those people, children, can turn them. Holy Spirit can turn them. Children who loves God, who remember God. Don't be afraid to mention his name. Don't be afraid of the people. Be afraid of the person who creates people, children. Mention his name. Don't be afraid. Be bold, because he is alive. No matter how they refuse, because he is the living God. And for grandchildren, I would like to let you know, when you get past the exam in your class, when you get promotion to another class, when you have a chance, opportunity to express gratitude, to give thanks to your principal before the room classmates, people, if you have a chance to appreciate your principal in front, before the people, in front of the people, children, classmates, audience, firstly, mention the name of the Lord, testify the living God, Jesus Christ, how great He is, the living God. Because of Him, you have passed the exam. Mention, tell, explain, tell, let them know about Jesus. Firstly, appreciate Him. And secondly, you can appreciate your principals, teachers. Boldly confess in front of the people, children, classmates who don't know Him yet. Don't feel shy, awkward, bad. Don't feel bad to mention His name because He is alive. As I'm reminding, telling to my grandchildren, and for the children who are at the jobs, working at the jobs, if you get promotion to the higher level, as I've said earlier, if you have a chance, opportunity to express gratitude in front of your bosses, co-workers, firstly, give thanks to the Lord. Mention, testify Jesus Christ, name of the Lord, and how great, how good, the living God. Because of Him, because of His mercy, you get promotion. Firstly, mention His name. And secondly, you can appreciate your bosses, co-workers, teachers, peers. Please do this for my children. Reminding you, I'm telling you, the more you appreciate, the more you mention His name, the more you will be blessed because He lives. Please do. Don't forget. Don't be afraid to mention, to testify His name before the people, in front of the people. Don't be afraid of the people. Be afraid of a person who creates the people. Believe. And you will be blessed more than before, more than now. Truly. Yes, I really mean it. I do. I'm appreciating Him. He's giving me health at this age, still using me. Some people will hate. Children will hate you when they hear the name of the Lord. They will curse you, they will spit you in the face. Never mind, forgive them. God loves them. They don't know God, but God knows all of them whom He creates. Tell them, explain, pray for them. Let Holy Spirit enter into your heart. Pray for them. Holy Spirit will work on behalf of you. Holy Spirit can change their mind, can turn them into who loves the Lord, who remember the Lord. get started praying, let Holy Spirit enter into your heart. Sometimes it's very hard to forgive, humble, endure, tolerate, patient, ask Holy Spirit to give power, strength of endurance, humbleness, forgiveness, patience. Holy Spirit can give you. Holy Spirit exists. Believe, and you will start feeling the power of strength of forgiveness, humbleness, endurance, tolerance. Gradually you can forgive, believe. Try. If you don't believe, try. Holy Spirit exists. He is alive. That's why I am testifying. Otherwise, I won't testify. And let the people, children know, let them know about Jesus. People, they do good things. Practice to get to heaven. Good deeds they do, different people, they do charity, helping the poor, doing good things to get to heaven. No, it's not true. If you do good things, you will get good things in the next life, in another life. If you do bad things, you will get bad things in another life, in the next life. You won't get to heaven unless you accept Jesus Christ, received Him, Jesus Christ. Otherwise, you'll be circling in the life cycle, round and round. You won't get to heaven unless you accept Jesus Christ. So it's our duty, responsibility to introduce Him, to let them know Jesus Christ to the people who don't know Him yet, who have not known Him yet. In the past, our great-grandparents, they don't know Jesus. They worship the idol spirit. When they met the children of God, they come to know Jesus. They become to know the genuine Lord, God of gods, Lord of lords. We too, now we are His children, the living Lord. Now it's our turn to introduce Him to the people who don't know Him yet. Try. You will be blessed. They will, some people, they will hate you, curse you by hearing His name. They will spit you in the face, never mind. God loves them, forgives them. They don't know Jesus, but Jesus knows them, all of them. He wants all of His children to get to heaven. Don't worry for your living condition, food, earthly materials. Don't worry. For other people, they have to pray, they have to ask their gods, their spirits, to provide them earthly materials, food, living condition, what they need. They have to ask, pray to their God's spirit to become prosper. But for us, for the children of the Lord, we don't need to ask, we don't need to pray. God has already provided us arranged us. He has already arranged for us those earthly materials, what we need, already provided us, reserved us. Believe. Look back and you will see. Count your blessing. You see that, realize that the blessing you are receiving is more than you have expected, it's more than you have imagined. He is blessing now. He bless the blessing we are receiving. Because he is the only one in God who has promises upon his children. Believe he is alive. That's why I'm testifying. Otherwise I won't testify. For me, to be honest, I didn't take any medication. I trust in those words. The Lord, those words. Your faith has made you healed. Those words spoken by Jesus Christ 2,000 years ago. I trust in those words. I believe. That's why I didn't take. The words, those words who have spoken, the Lord is existing right beside me, but invisible. That's why I believe in those words, and I don't need to go to the clinic, hospital to take medication, to have checking up. I don't need to believe. I'm honestly testifying, confessing. He has given me strength. Although I am old, he has given me this strength like a young man. Ask, he can give you. For my friends, old people, seniors, don't be upset. He can give you what you ask, no matter how old you are. Ask him and believe. He will give you strength, health, long life. Because he is alive. And instead of taking medicines, I pray from my bottom of my heart. Before eating, drinking, whatever, even a cup of water, Jesus can turn into medicine. Believe, pray from the bottom of your heart and believe before you taking food, those plants, herbs, roots, vegetables are all medicines. Believe. If you don't believe, never mind. You can go to the clinic, hospital, and check with the doctor, take medication, never mind. God forgives you. If you don't believe in those words, you can go to the hospital clinic. Yes, I'm telling the truth. Those words, yes, from my past experience, through my experiences, I'm confessing. And I'll continue with the Almighty Fortress is my God. Try not to make a mistake. I'll continue with the old song, modern song, by the Ventures, Walk Don't Run, on my own style version, cover song of the Ventures song, Walk Don't Run. On my own version, on my own style. For the children not to get bored, I'll continue with Cheryl's old song, version on my own style version, a cover song of the Cheryl's song, played by the Cheryl's, Sleepwalk. I'll try my best for your listening pleasure. Thank you. Thank you for listening. Thank you for your patience. Shadows. I'm playing the cover song of Foot Tapper. Long ago, it's played by the Shadows. Thank you for listening. Pray for one another. Pray for me too. I'm still a sinner. Pray for one another. Forgive one another. All God has already forgiven you. God sees you, looks you on the brighter side of you. And forgives you. So see on the brighter side, look on the brighter side of the people, children who did wrong to you, who are against you. And forgive. Ask Holy Spirit to give you power, strength of forgiveness, humbleness, endurance, tolerance, patience, and you will feel gradually, you will feel and you can forgive. Holy Spirit can do for you. Holy Spirit exists. God is alive. Mention this name on YouTube, internet. Don't miss this chance. Don't let go of. The more you testify, the more you confess, the more you introduce Him, the more you be blessed. Believe. never breaks his promises in testifying because he is alive. Thank you. See you next time with new song. Pray for me too. May God bless you all.